Hello, I'm Dr. David Cathcart, and I work for Heartland Regional Medical Center in St. Joseph, Missouri. And today we're going to talk a little bit about cancer, what it is and how people get it. Cancer is formed when something in the nucleus of the cell goes haywire and reprograms the cell to divide rapidly at an abnormal rate. What that does is it causes this uncontrollable growth of cells in a particular area that by sheer size of the growth of that can put pressure on adjacent organs or other systems, or even some of those cells can break off and move to another area, and that's the damaging effects of cancer. So essentially cancer is an error in the genetic makeup of a cell, either by some external cause or even perhaps some programming gone haywire inside the cell itself. Most of the time, these cells, because this happens all the time, every day in our bodies, most of the time these cells can fix that. Our immune system will recognize that and fix that. But in some cases, it can't. And when it goes on to divide at a rapid rate, then that's when we call it cancer. So I'm Dr. David Cathcart, and thanks for joining me while we talked a little bit about cancer.